guys!
We're in a Thai restaurant right now. And I didn't want to do this vlog, but there are people here who I want to remember. We just had our dinner.
No more food.
We just finished it. Yeah. So we'll be going for another round later.
Dessert.
So see you guys. Maybe you tengok bola, tapi bila I sampai you, you tak ada. Jadi gila. So I called and called sampai you answer. You got the sorry sayang tadi tak dengar. My phone was on silent, I was at the gym. Tapi latar belakang suara perempuan lain. Sudahlah sayang, I don't believe you've always known that your words were never true. Why am I with you? I pun tak tahu. No wonder lah, my friends pun tak suka you. So I guess that's the end of our story. I hate got the she accepted his apology. Tapi last last kita dapat tahu she was cheating too with her ex-boyfriend's best friend.
Wait for you to digest this. Hey, come in. Out.
Oh, I got so excited.
Wow.
Let's go.
I like the beginning though.
Big blue. Watch.
Behind the scenes. Else, no, else. She was like, what?
Hey, what the?
Cut off.
Yeah, what?
Oh, too bad.
And they cut it.
Yeah.
Ah, too bad.
They cut it.
Yeah.
Because it's only skipped.
Hey, we must screenshot this one. Eh?
Yeah.
Excuse me?
Cindy! Can you actually?
No,
Voice because I'm sick. I wish you all the best when you get back, and it was really great meeting you. I love your curry puff, I love your food, and I love your mom, I love you as well. It's really great that we actually met in first year, and then went for the M night, and then had fun chatting, you know, fun together while we're in the UK. It's really sad that you're going back already, but I wish you all the best, and then no matter what happens, like if we, you know, get to meet up sometime back in KL, then, you know, just hang out together, go crazy. Okay? Yeah. I love you, Asmaq.
Hi, Asmaq. It's sad to know that you are going back to Malaysia. Thinking of the first day how we met in Newcastle during the Chinese dance practice. Yeah, it's really memorable time for us in the Northeast Malaysian dance. I'm very glad that I met you. And also, I will very miss your nasi lemak and your curry pop. Do you remember that the time you deliver your curry pop to us? It was like four houses of of Summer Hill people come out to collect your curry pop together. You really know how tasty is your curry puff. Definitely miss that. So I think, okay, hereby wishing you good luck and all the best. I hope to see you one day back when we are back in Malaysia and to have some more gathering. I'm really sorry that the day I couldn't attend your farewell dinner as I was in the interview. So, right? Enjoy and take care. And yeah, enjoy life. Thank you. Bye.
Good luck in the future and keep in touch, and I will see you in Malaysia.
Hi, Asmaq. I hope I'll get to see you soon because I'm now in KL and I might start my job in KL. So hope to see you soon. It was so great meeting you, and sorry I can't be there for your farewell party, but you look great in the pictures. Take care. Love you.